here's a song I wrote for AC/DC because they don't write good songs anymore.